Hi, I'm Dan Ash, the director of the United States Fish and Wildlife Service. As we get ready for National Wildlife Refuge Week, I want to tell you about a terrific and free smartphone app to help you explore refuges in the Chesapeake Bay region. The National Wildlife Refuges Chesapeake Bay app, developed in partnership with National Geographic and the Chesapeake Conservancy, is now available for iPhones. The app gives you basic information about the 11 refuges in the region, but let me tell you about the exciting part. Any photos you take on Chesapeake Bay refuges, you can share worldwide. It also uses GPS to pinpoint where you took the photo, and you can plug in information about it. If you can't identify what you saw, a wildlife biologist in another part of the country, or the world even, might see your photo and give you details about the bird or plant. The potential to reach more than 1 million people with this app is real, and we couldn't do it without great partners like National Geographic and the Chesapeake Conservancy, who allow us to increase our reach to more people than we could do alone. I can't think of a better way to get a new generation fired up about nature.